COVID does not stop the diagnosis of ALS, and we need to continue the fight.
We're walking, and we will not stop walking until there's more meaningful treatment and eventually a cure.
Fighting, fundraising, walking, so we can all fight to find a cure for this disease.
ALS doesn't stop, and neither should we until we find a cure.